This is AP News Minute. Dozens of people were arrested in New York protesting the death of Freddie Gray, the man who was severely injured while in police custody in Baltimore. Baltimore was relatively quiet during its second night under curfew. Rescue crews in Kathmandu, Nepal pulled a teenage boy alive out of the rubble of a collapsed building. The boy had been trapped since Saturday's deadly earthquake. At least 150 people were injured when striking teachers clashed with police in Brazil. Police used rubber bullets, tear gas, and stun grenades to disperse the teachers. And Vietnam is marking 40 years since the end of the Vietnam War. The day's events include a parade in Ho Chi Minh City, formerly known as Saigon. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.